International Left-Handers Day on August 13 recognizes all those individuals who have mastered using their left during a right-handed world. We take our hats off to you, left-handed. Approximately 10% of the population are southpaws. Scientists don't know why a person develops left-handedness. But it's more likely a child will be left-handed if one parent is a lefty, too. Parents of left-handed children want to force them to use their right hands. In the eyes of right-handers, the predominant use of the left hand seemed evil. Parents feared their communities would shun their children. While we accept left-handedness more readily than days gone, its occurrence hasn't increased. Famous cartoonist Joe Wos, founding father of mazetoons, states that his favorite day to celebrate is International Left-Handers Day, being a lefty himself. Many lefties seek to blend in because they're going to stand out in time. Their unique quality makes them feel awkward. They bump elbows or seem like a klutz. However, during a world designed for the right-handed, those that are other dominant adapt quite well. For example, 8 presidents were left-handed, including Reagan, George H.W. Bush, Bill Clinton, and Barack Obama. Would the Sistine Chapel and therefore the Mona Lisa stand the test of your time if Michelangelo and Leonardo da Vinci had been right-handed? Left-Handers Day recognizes the uncommon individual who throws, catches, writes, and uses a fork with their left hand. They view the world just a little differently, too. At a restaurant, they hunt down the seat which will place their dominant elbow on the surface of the booth. Right-handed athletes groan a bit when the southpaw shows up as an opponent on the roster. They present a challenge right-handers aren't always sure the way to handle thanks to lack of practice. And yet, lefties square off against righties all the time. Don't be shy on Left-Handers Day. Show the planet how brilliant and unique you are. How to observe hashtag Left-Handers Day. Take a left-handed friend to lunch or out for coffee. If you're right-handed, try doing everything together with your left. Left-handers post photos using #LeftHandersDay to prove your left-handed awesomeness. Educators, for a project designed only for Left-Handers Day. Use #NDCClassroom to let's share your ideas with us. International Left-Handers Day History. Left-Handers Day was founded in 1992 within the UK. Because of the popularity of this observation in the United States, don't forget to share this video with your friends and like it. If you are not subscribed before, please do it now. See you again in another video.